Just look at yourselves, all of you sitting there, in the same creaky plastic chairs, as we have watched as year after year graduated. Well, it seems our time here has finally come. Our time at Frayne? Well, I guess it's finally coming to an end. But how did we get here? The year was 2016. Obama was still president, Malcolm Turnbull had just kicked out Tony Abbott, and the World Health Organization had just declared that the Ebola epidemic was over. As newly graduated year sixes, we found ourselves so small again, as the little ones of this great big new reality. We made friends and bonded in core class. Mr. Pisolante's shouts were scary as ever, and Miss King just couldn't help but give out yard duties left, right, center. Sorry, miss. And we most certainly had not grown up. See, I look like this. And we? Well, we look like this.
On the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid.
Tequila.
He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Like, what are we doing? try this one.
Tonight marks the beginning of an important event, our last year of school. I know some of us are probably excited and already counting down the days until graduation, whilst others just might be trying to cling on to this last bit of childhood we have left. However, one thing I can be sure of is that for these next 9 months, we're taking on the challenge and experience that is year 12 together. Now, I know the past few months have most likely been extremely hectic. Girls, I know some of us may have been planning for this night since year 7. We knew what type of dress we wanted, what style, what colour. However, if you're like me, you've probably put this night off and told yourself, oh, I've got plenty of time. And that is until time crept around the corner last year and the panic set in. I think it's safe to say everybody has felt a bit stressed towards this night at first. But hopefully, right here, right now, we can put those worries behind us, live in the moment, and make this a night to remember. In saying this, this coming year, each and every one of us will be faced with new challenges. We've watched other year groups come and go, and I'm confident that we will be able to do the same. So please, enjoy this night and enjoy this year, because you don't want to miss any of it.
It's the last first day of all.
Oh no!
I reckon you'd be a good interviewing. Hello! Welcome to the Year 12 graduation video. I love you all. It's been a good year. Today we're out. I'll be interviewing some people about their favourite part about Year 12. What's your favourite part about Year 12?
I don't know.
What's your favourite part about Year 12?
Yes.
Hi. What do I say? This is creeping me out.
I am head out.
How does Jesus feel about swimming?
Yeah, he likes it. He walks on water.
That's not swimming, sir.
Well, he didn't swim. He walked. He was a walker.
Yeah. Fair enough. Yeah. So is Genie.
Yeah, I guess I do. Hope it was worth it.
Mr. Cameraman, yeah. I've documented you.
Fire up. Yeah, here you go.
Thank you.
I guess that brings us back to here and now. To the class of 2021, my dear friends, I wish you the best in all your futures and hope to see you soon again. And so, this is goodbye from me. That's been it from me. Your favorite camera guy.